looks like about a 3/4 inch hole or something.